We've previously talked about the measles virus, as well as protection through the MMR vaccine, and I'll link both of those videos in this video's description below. But for today's lesson, we want to talk about measles complications. Now, an individual will start to see symptoms about 1 to 2 weeks after their initial contact with the measles virus, and then they may begin experiencing some of these complications from those symptoms. The first would be hospitalization, which occurs in 1 out of every 5 measles cases. The next would be pneumonia, which occurs in 1 out of every 20 measles cases and is also the leading cause of death due to a measles infection. Next would be encephalitis, which is swelling of the brain, and that occurs in every 1 out of 1,000 cases, and also is the leading cause of deafness as well as a learning disability in those who are infected with the measles virus. Now lastly would be death, which is about 1 to 3 in every 1,000 cases, and this is typically due to respiratory or neurological complications from a viral infection. Now, if we fast forward about 7 to 10 years after a measles infection, somebody may experience subacute sclerosing panencephalitis, also known as SSPE, which occurs in about 7 to 11 individuals out of every 100,000. But if we look at those who are just under the age of 5, that number actually rises to about 20 individuals in every 100,000. And this is a fatal central nervous system disease, and we're going to deep dive into that condition in my next video. So make sure to stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin as we continue to cover the measles outbreak and other infectious disease topics.